I'm here to announce the yoga challenge that I am starting the 1st of November. That's this coming Monday. Yes, I'm in my bathroom for acoustic and lighting reasons, but that's not what we're here to talk about. The reason I'm doing this challenge is because, like always, I am trying to encourage people to incorporate yoga into their life any way possible. That's why I'm making these challenge videos short. They're all around 10 minutes, just 10 minutes out of your day, every day for 7 days to see if you can make this into a habit that will help you in every aspect of your life. First things first. What do you need to do to be eligible to win one of my 3 prizes? You need to be following me on Instagram. It's the same as my name here on YouTube. It's just the 6Fit Yogi, and be subscribed to my channel here on YouTube. Third thing is that each day after you do that day's flow, just your 10 minutes, leave me a comment saying you did it or done or thumbs up, anything on each day's video. Now for the part that you came here for, what are you going to win? Prize number 1 is a bundle from Mattify. They're going to give away one of their high quality yoga mats, which is the kind I use in all my videos. It's my very, very favorite. They're also going to give away a water bottle, a yoga block, and a yoga towel. So that entire bundle is just prize number 1. I'm so excited for one of you to win one of these mats. Prize number 2 is a essential oil bundle from doTERRA. These yoga specific oil blends. There's 3 that are meant to be used during your yoga practice as aromatherapy or topically on your skin. They're just meant to heighten your experience and heighten your senses while you're practicing yoga. I've used them before and they're so nice. The 3rd prize is from Clean Simple Eats. I love all their products, so I'm donating a package of their vanilla protein pancake and waffle mix and one of their best-selling nut butters, salted caramel. I have used these products and they are so, so yummy and so versatile. 1 person will win each prize, so 3 winners total. If you have a preference of which one you would like to win, leave a comment on this video, and if you're picked as one of the winners, I'll reference this comment section and try my best to give you which one you would rather have. Let me know if you have any questions down in the comment box. And if you're seeing this video after the challenge is already over, please consider subscribing still. I would love to do another challenge like this. I'm still going to be uploading a new class every Wednesday after this challenge is over. I'm so excited to flow with you guys, and I hope you have fun.